bitches, and I brought a friend with me. Her name? Liquid Nitrogen. Oh, that's right, we're getting cold again. We're doing another Liquid Nitrogen video. But before we start, what's the one thing Papa Jake always needs? I need some milk, that's right. But how do you enjoy your milk? Do you like it mildly warm? Do you like it nice and cool? Or do you like it crisp and cold like Papa Jake? And that's why I brought some nitrogen here to enjoy me some milk. So if you'd like some of this milk, let me know in the comments. Say, Jake, I want some of your milk. Oh, that's right, we got some of Papa Jake's milk. You want to pour that baby in here. Get it nice and cool with liquid nitrogen. Stir that around. You got some of Papa Jake's milk. Now you're cooking. This milk is ice cold, baby. This thing is the littest milk you've ever tasted. Oh, that's right. You like some of Papa Jake's milk? That's called the milk nugget. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Look at that big chunk of milk right there. Now that's a good old chunk of nugget. Everyone's getting some milk. I've got about 500 of these nuggets. Here you go, Logan. There you go. Here, have some more. Because I respect it. Yummy. Today, we've got another batch of crazy stuff that we're gonna be freezing with liquid nitrogen. And if you guys would like us to continue these videos, I wanna see if we can't get to 30,000 likes on this video. I want you guys to destroy that like button. Get us to 30,000 likes. In fact, you know what? You know what? I'll make you guys a deal. I'll make you guys a deal. If we get 50,000 likes on this video, 50,000 likes on this video, I'll freeze my arm. I'll freeze my arm and hit it with a hammer. Logan, is that true? Shake on it, Logan. Get over here. Shake on it. That's right. That's right, we are gonna freeze my arm at 50,000 likes. So guys, smash that like button, tell a friend, tell your mom, tell your grandma. Cause I know your grandma wants to see me freeze my arm. All right guys, so first up, I'm gonna be making you some salad. That's right, today's a cooking show. It's all about making the nicest stuff. Oh yeah, this will keep you nice and healthy. But we're gonna freeze it. It's gonna be like a smoothie. Get a load of this. Well, that just looks delicious. It's like a cold soup. Except, well that's a lot of greens. All right, let's see what this looks like. Oh, baby. That's some of that nice green dust. All right, next up, guys, we've got an egg here. It's one of your favorite things to eat for breakfast. But perhaps, you know, you're in a rush. You can't get to work in time. Maybe you got a job and you woke up late. You missed your alarm clock. So instead of hard boiling that egg, you're gonna do the opposite. You're gonna hard freeze that mother trucker. Oh yeah, it's like hard boiled, except better. You can lick this baby like a lollipop. There's one of Jake's patented hard-boiled or hard-frozen eggs. Let's see what happens when I smash it. You ready? Well, that was a fail! It didn't freeze! No, Mr. Pig, you stay away. This is too dangerous for you. What? That's your child? There's no way that's your child. Pigs can't lay eggs. They can't? Well, you learn something new every day. Apparently, we just froze Mr. Piggy's child. No, don't go for it, Mr. Piggy! Mr. Piggy! Mr. Piggy, it's all right. Stay back. I got your child, Mr. Piggy. I'm gonna save him. Papa Jake's got him. It's okay. Stand back, Mr. Piggy. Yeah, he dead. No, I know. He's completely dead. So the actual inside of the egg froze, and so the yolk didn't freeze, but the white yolk part actually froze, so you've got a thick layer of ice. Wow, Mr. Piggy, your child is cool. Well, I know he's dead, but he's still cool. It's okay. We've got one of my favorite friends here. It's Steve from Minecraft. Except he's going on a brand new adventure. No, it's not the Nether. No, it's not the Ender. It's a bowl of liquid nitrogen. Get in there, Steve. This is gonna be lots of fun. So we're gonna freeze Steve here at negative 1,000 degrees. Get him all nice around in there. He's having a great time. It's like a bath. Except you're frozen, solid. Here is Steve. He is nice and ice solid and crispy. Let's see how he likes a hammer. Well, Steve's dead. He didn't like the hammer very much. In fact, he didn't survive at all. All that we have left of Steve is his smoking cold body. That's unfortunate for Steve. Wow, it's crispy, like an ice cube. Alright guys, next up we got a bag of my favorite snacks. We got Doritos. Let's see how they do in some liquid nitrogen. Oh yeah. Oh, that's looking good here. Oh, the bag's like crumbling inside itself. Oh my god! This is absolutely insane, guys. The bag has literally imploded.
did! It literally imploded and then exploded!
Smash it, Logan.
Do you like your nice cold Doritos?
Now you gotta add this to the salad.
Nice! Now we're cooking! That looks nice. Yum yum good.
Oh my god, my hand is freezing. That is so cold. Cheesy Dorito salad with egg.
Holy shit, who's that? Mr. Piggy, you never told me you had a cousin? His name is Mr. Oink Oink. What's that? He's evil. Don't listen to him, he's the one that's evil. Oh, Mr. Piggy, what are we gonna do? What are you doing?
John Cena!
Holy shit! Mr. Piggy's evil cousin is inside!
Yoink him? Oh my god!
Holy shit! Mr. Piggy's cousin! We gotta kill him! Everyone stand back! Oh my god! Mr. Piggy's cousin's dead! Holy shit! Holy shit! Oh no! Oh, don't piss on him! Oh, Mr. Piggy!
Well, Mr. Piggy's cousin's dead. We killed him.
Mr. Oink Oink?
Are we sure he was the evil one? I hope so. Okay.
Alright guys, next up, we've got another fan favorite. It's Mr. Teddy! Actually, he's brand new and about to die. Here you go, Mr. Teddy! Get in there! We're gonna allow him to have some time in the back here to soak up. Here we go, Mr. Teddy! Ah! I got you, buddy! I got you! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Holy shit, Mr. Teddy's head! This is really weird. You can squeeze his head in! What the heck? It like soaked up all the liquid nitrogen. All of the liquid nitrogen is in this man's head. Well, he's dead. He had a good run. Mr. Teddy? Uh-oh. Mr. Teddy! Get out of there! Oh my god! Oh my god! Well, he's dead. Guys, I have a question. What part of Mr. Piggy is that? Guys, I don't know what this is. If you guys know what part of Mr. Piggy that is, let me know in the comments down below. All right, guys, well, no dinner would be complete without a nice cold drink. And you know Papa Jake, I prefer the nice taste of Pepsi. Please, Pepsi, for the love of Jesus, sponsor us. But we are gonna be putting this Pepsi into a canister of liquid nitrogen, and let's see what happens.
What happened?
Nothing really.
Alright guys, so freezing the Pepsi did not exactly work, but that's okay, because I have another way to do it. We'll just make some Pepsi soup. It's super easy. Oh my god, you take your Pepsi as it comes out of the can. We're gonna put it in the bowl here. That looks good. You don't want to use too much, just the right amount. There you go. And once you got your Pepsi in here, we're gonna add a little bit of that liquid nitrogen, and then
we'll
be ready.
What about the ingredients, Jake?
Oh, we got the ingredients too. Should we put them in there too, Logan?
I think so.
Alright, let's get some of these ingredients in the soup. I can already taste it. Now, once we pour our liquid nitrogen in there, we'll get our nice little table napkin here so we can get ready to enjoy this yum yum meal. All right, we got it going pretty good. So I'm gonna take our napkins here. I'm also gonna put those in there because of course, you always wanna wear a napkin if you're a gentleman. And we're gonna mix it in here. Oh, the napkins are already getting very nice and cold. Wow, we're stirring this up. This is like the soup grandma makes. Smells great. That does not look great. Oh yeah, we got some of Jake's chunky soup. Would you like some of Jake's chunky soup? I bet you would. Now that is how you make a bowl of soup. Logan, come over here and have a nugget.
There you go, buddy. Oh, that's good.
There you go, Logan. Enjoy that nice nugget. This has been Cooking with Jake using liquid nitrogen. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. And guys, if we get 50,000 likes on this video, I will be freezing my entire arm and hitting it with a hammer. But guys, if you want us to do more videos like this, if you want us to do more crazy liquid nitrogen videos, be sure to smash that like button down below and leave a comment with a suggestion on what we should freeze next. But guys, thank you so very much. This has been Papa Jake from Team Epiphany, and I'll see you guys next time for another awesome video. Peace out, guys.